What's up, everybody? It's Wolf District Gaming here, coming at you guys with another YouTube video. Thank you guys for tuning in. I know that intro wasn't that exciting. Sorry, I'm kind of nasally today and I'm feeling sick. So, excuse me. Alright, let's go ahead and get right into this game of Tube Tycoon. Welcome back to WDG, guys. Good to see you. I haven't decided whether I'm going to call you guys like the Wolf Pack or the Puppies or I don't know. In my newest, let's see, this video is being recorded on September 18th at 5:35 p.m. It's free later. I'm just saying that because I haven't really recorded a PC video. And about a month, all the Tube Tycoons that you've been seeing, those are from the past. I've been really busy doing some stuff on my PlayStation, and I've recently had, you know, a death in the family, and I've been sick, and all of that wonderful jazz. Wow, cool. We have $14 off of that. This is what I'm looking for. I recently started monetizing my videos so I can try to make a little bit of money to go out and buy a game. I may buy YouTube Simulator as my first one. If you guys haven't heard, through tomorrow, the 19th, I know this video may not be up in that time, but for the 17th and 19th, Battlefield 4, all their DLCs were free. I went ahead and downloaded those even though I don't own the game currently. It's only 20 bucks on the PlayStation Store, so I do plan on downloading it. See, this is so cool. Recommendations. I need a few of those. I've actually got a friend who recently gave a recommendation. I don't know if he's going to do a shout-out or not. That would be great. Let's record a movie. I haven't done a daily vlog. Let's name it 5.5k subs. Huh. I don't know why I didn't type there. All right, 5,500 subs. Shout out to, you know, let me know your names down in the comments and I'll shout you guys out. Shout outs to Audrey and Dakota. Right now, those are the only two names I've got. So, shout outs to you guys. Let me know your names down in the comments below. And I will sure as heck shout out your name. Let's do a basic vlog. Let's see what we can do today. Paranormal blue cookies are kind of cool. I think when I'm done with this video, I'm gonna go record something on PlayStation, so I have something for the week. I'm trying to find some people to play Grand Theft Auto with. So, anybody that wants to play Grand Theft Auto on PS4, make a YouTube video or something, or another YouTuber. Requesting all YouTubers to check this video out. Let me know if you guys want to play Grand Theft Auto. We can do a collab, all this stuff. About blue cookies. The blue cookies one did okay. Let's go ahead and sleep now. 23% tax is nuts. That's ridiculous. About blue cookies. Record game. Pikemon. Now I've got money to buy a game, so over to career. I've got 3 distribution points. Why can't I go over here yet? Alright, check that out. We got more slots, guys. So let's record a game. will record up to 10 Pixelmon, or Pikamon, sorry. We all know that's basically $40 for cut the string. We all know Pikamon is Pokemon, so go play Subway 2033, Need for Sleep, Grand Theft Vehicle $580. Jesus Christ. Those are co-op. Battlefield 4, World of Peacecraft. I don't have multiplayer either. Oh, man. Let's get Grand Theft Vehicle. I plan on doing stuff like this eventually once I get my gaming channel going. I'll do like sports, I'll do a bunch of other different videos, but for now, I think we'll just stick with what we've got, y'all. I could do this one for 3 points. Short intro movie. That one may be the one I buy next. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. You counters go up? My smile goes up. Thanks, man. Regret that vehicle didn't do as well as I hoped. Huh. We'll go ahead and end Pixelmon, as it looks like it's crappy. Start a new series. Floppy Bird, I've always been told, is a good one. Well, I'm running out of money. You gotta watch my money. I really wish editing and publishing only took this long. It took me the other day 23 hours to upload some video because my internet was crap. But it still got out to you guys within the deadline, so I'm good. 666, I don't like that number. Alright, let's view the comments on the Grand Theft Vehicle. Interesting, stop doing it please. Your topics you pick are weird. Someone dies at the end. Thank you. I don't know if it was a hate comment or not, but I did get some kind of hate looking comment on my Instagram the other day. I support them, actually. Go ahead and speak your mind, you know, that way I can try to appeal, figure out what's wrong and appeal to that type of person. You know, YouTube's all about the business, really. It's just really all about everything. Let's go ahead and record. Record another Grant that vehicle's all the way up now. We'll record a basic vlog about Scrumptious Jack. We'll record a daily vlog. I don't know, it'd be something I'd like to do. He's a good gamer. I spelled meeting wrong. I spelled that wrong. Huh. Yes, I'm making Vanoss into meat. I'm meeting Vanoss. Get it? Ha 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 ha. Oh, my medals! Okay, are we tired yet? Are we tired? 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 No. Okay. Another thing to you guys. You're your own worst critic. Literally. Like, you're your own worst critic. I've been criticizing my videos like, I don't like that I did that, or I don't like this, or... But, you know, Full Life 2, you shouldn't really, it shouldn't really matter that much. You know, you're your own biggest critic, which is kind of ridiculous. I'm gonna be tired after this game, or maybe I can record one more. I lack energy. I figured, ooh, I need to put more energy in my videos. So that iPhone 7, huh? Everybody loves that iPhone 7. I've heard that iPhone is finally beating Samsung or whatever, but personally, I'm a Samsung user. I've had both phones, and I prefer a Samsung, but I've heard the iPhone is kicking Samsung's butt. But that's okay. You know, I have the Note 7. I posted that on my Instagram. Go check that out. It'll either be in the description, and if you can't find it in the description, it'll be, like, click on my channel, and it should be up there in my channel art. I finally figured out how to do that. I am so glad I figured out how to do that. Let's sleep. Alright. $400. We're ending the day with $400, guys. I'm gonna tag on my first date. Oh, I love videos like that. My first date. Like I said, I am now at 31 subscribers, which is a major increase. When I released my Grand Theft Auto 5 video, like, 2 weeks ago, I was at 21 subscribers. That is a major, that is a 10 increase in 2 weeks, which is insane. It is insane for that much of an increase. I was extremely happy, but as soon as I hit 100 subscribers, I'm gonna do a face cam. I've got a way to do it through my Samsung, which is epic. I tried it out the other day. I didn't look so well, so I didn't post it, and I decided I'm just gonna wait until 100 subscribers, which really isn't that long. It seems so far away, but it really isn't that long, you know, if you think about it. Well, to me, it seems like it's gonna be forever, but I know it's not going to. 7.7. These seem to get a lot of interest. Why can't I click on anything? Let's go back. Start typing to change title. I'm typing. Let's see if we just post it like that. We'll record one basic about a cute ukulele. And record one more movie of something new. Let's do... Skyrim is a big one, but it's very expensive. Let's do Light Souls. How do I lack energy? Alright, watch the views go up, guys. Wow, that one went up fast. Okay. Oh, damn, that's almost 13,000 views. Darn. That's a pretty good amount considering my subscriber count. Only 40 days on YouTube. I wish. Oh, I'm gonna sleep now. Go to sleep. Alright, we should do one more day. Day 40. We'll probably end it on day 40. Let's see, we got a notification, new tag. Oh, I've got to record tags. I totally forgot about that. Okay, let's record a tag. Interest is all the way up. Let's record. One more tag. And a Grand Theft vehicle. I need to do another Grand Theft Auto video on my channel. Honestly, I do. Because it wasn't, my most popular was my very first video at 82 views. I'll link that somewhere in this video. It may be right up here in the corner, or it may be later on, or even before this. But do me a favor and go check that out. And also, check out my channel trailer. That would mean a whole lot to me if you guys would check out that channel trailer. 8K. No, not views. Sorry, sometimes I can't talk and focus at the same time, but you know, for real though, like, check out my Instagram, I'll probably link them. I'm looking for a new outro, really. Cause I've got the WDG logo spinning to that music and whatnot. I think I'm gonna do like a picture with my logo on it, and then put two links to other videos so you guys can go click on those at the end and figure out my latest videos. Yeah, but really guys, you should really check out that channel trailer. It would mean a whole lot to me. 23,000 views. Alright, let's see. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here on day 40. It's gonna be the end of this series. No, just kidding. It's not gonna be the end of this series. I am never going to end this series. I may. It's not that much popular anymore. My Grand Theft Auto videos and my Battlefield 4 videos have done a little bit better. So go check those out. Go check out my Instagram down in the description. My Snapchat I have not made yet. My Facebook I have made. I'm not going to post that down there. You can check my channel for that. You click on the little icon. Click that subscribe button while you're there. And then it should be on my channel art. Also, hit that like button with your face, your knee, your foot. Whatever you want to hit it with. Someone's gonna point that out and be like, hey, that was racist. Like, it wasn't racist, I was just being funny, but okay.